He's using that better, and it's released around the net a lot quicker.
He just made his way to the Cavs dressing room as Washington works in transition here. Alexander Semin fires and scores!
And this is where you miss a guy like Brian Pothier. He's usually the quarterback back there, so other guys have to step up, and that's been Nicklat getting a lot of first time.
Ovechkin drives and scores! The victim of that bad turnover to Ovechkin just a few moments ago. Scuttles Washington deep in its own zone, and then the hitting continues to intensify.
Well, the Capitals were credited with 61 hits against Carolina last night.
That's an awful lot. Semin with a pickpocket of Cole. Semin right on in. He scores! It's 3-0 Washington!
That bad clear, had that happened last night, it was probably being pulled out of the net by Brent Johnson. They're getting some good breaks, and they're recovering even when they're having turnovers tonight.
Stall for Williams, and Williams rips it home. Holy Kolzig claiming that he was interfered with. Justin Williams is heating up. Mike Green lost it in the lurch there to LaRose. LaRose deeks to the inside, now drives, a kick-out stop, follow-up score! Erik Cole, and we are in for a slugfest tonight. Blast, and Kolzig was way out on top of the crease to take the angle away. No goals for the Hurricanes, 3 power play shots. Emminger just set free, odd man rush, Gordon fires, and Cam Ward makes his best stop of the night. And then there's another Pendemore. Pendemore funnels one to the slot, trying to connect there with Cole, no sale. Fair comes board to board, intended for Semin. Guarded by Tanabe. Semin swipes it, closing in, wrist shot, score! Erik Fair! Ladd trying to find his own rebound, and then he decked Chris Beach in the process. Hard doing the honors with Fair. Relayed on for Nicklat, and he'll send it in. Seidenberg cooling his heels. Seidenberg strip. The shot hits for Fair, and Ward had to beat him. Erik Fair obviously likes the NHL after he gets his first. So close to
just close his legs, so they named it five-hole. Probably helps out forwards in the NHL figuring out where to shoot on goaltender.
Tanabe right there, Locker with a rugged hit on Semin. And then Semin makes a beeline after Dennis Sain. Clymer saucers it back. Schultz sends it on the way. That was booted aside. No possession, so the play continues. 6-on-5 for the Caps until Carolina makes the touch-up. Oh, what a move by Ovechkin. Backside score! A brilliant goal for Chris Beach. Tanabe had it golfed off of his blade by Chris Clark. Just past the 5-minute mark of the third. Gracefully, Tanabe gains entry into the zone. Stall with a wrister. Deflection score. It's 5-3. Kolzig. He'll send it aside. Morrison did not get it through Tanabe. Tanabe picked up the most recent goal for Carolina. The assist to Erik Staal. Whitney on a sneak attack to the front. Kolzig. Big save on Ladd.
Best save of the hockey game between both in Ontario.
As Semin works in, Washington's on a power play. That had to make for some very interesting conversation for Dynas in his early teenage years. In front, score! Chris Clark makes it 6-3. Got to either, and back comes Brooks Like. 2-on-1, opening up with Gordon. Gordon takes it out of the air. Deflection off the post. Like follows up. It scores! Brooks Like!